The governor's office is launching a campaign today to make sure drivers are practicing safety as they pass school bus stops or through student walking zones. The office is teaming up with AAA for Schools Open Drive Carefully campaign. The groups will offer tips for keeping students safe this school year. Now it's happening at Hertz Ferry Elementary this morning at 10:30. Now this is just one effort in place to protect students. 11 Alive's Jerry Carnes, he joins us this morning with more details on new cameras that are being installed in school zones. Good morning, Jerry.
Good morning. Signs like the one you see behind me here are a warning to drivers here in Riverdale. Speed past Church Street Elementary School just down the road here, and Riverdale police will know even if there's not an officer here. That's because Riverdale has joined a growing number of metro Atlanta areas using cameras in school zones to nab speeders. Lawrenceville and Jonesboro started using them this school year as well. The cameras are equipped with radar and will snap a picture of a vehicle traveling more than 10 miles an hour over the speed limit and that vehicle's tag. The owner of the car gets a ticket in the mail. Gwinnett County Police have been using the cameras for a year and have clocked drivers traveling as fast as 92 miles an hour in a school zone. Sergeant Victor Ortega with Riverdale Police says it's not just about collecting fines, it is about protecting children.
We have a lot of drivers that just take the life of our kids for granted, in the sense of the country speeding excessively 20, 25, 30 miles per hour over the speed limit.
All right, you saw that picture from Gwinnett County of a car traveling through a school zone at 92 miles an hour. Gwinnett County Police reached out to me and said it happened again. Their cameras captured yet another driver on the first day of school going through a school zone 92 miles an hour. Back to you.